Okay, listen up. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Okay.
Oh, good morning.
All right, Tower Simon, south of the pier, we got Chris, 18, John at 20, Anthony at 22, and Neely at the famous Tower 24.
Thank you.
24. There's never anybody on that beach. You know, Mitch, why does she always get the cushy assignments?
You want to talk cushy, baby?
Hey, you know, that could be interpreted as sexual harassment.
Yeah, you wish.
All right, before we go our separate ways, I would like to introduce the newest member of our ranks. Please welcome Donna Marco.
Welcome aboard, Donna.
Donna will be filling in for Caroline while she completes principal photography on the epic Shark Fever. Donna will be at Tower 22 with Anthony. All right, any questions, comments, complaints?
Yeah, Mitch, what's the capital of Vermont?
Very funny. Montpelier, wise guy.
Please.
All right, hit the sand. Keep your eyes on the water at all times.
Mitch, can I speak to you for a second?
Yeah, sure. What's up?
Isn't Donna the owner of Knights?
Actually, she's the former owner. She wanted to be a lifeguard, so she started training. She tried out for rookie school and finished second in her class.
Oh, I'm sure she's an excellent lifeguard, but my question is, does she have a boyfriend?
Not that I'm aware of. Why?
Well, this isn't for public consumption, but Anthony and I have been
seeing each other for the last couple of weeks.
How did you know?
Neely, it's my job to know what goes on around here.
Well, anyway, as you probably know, it's been going very well, and we seem to have quite a bit in common, and I think we're ready to take it...
Take it to the next level.
Exactly, which is why I was hoping you could find another partner for Donna. I mean, let's face it, Mitch, Anthony's not exactly the most experienced lifeguard we have around here, and she'd be better off with someone with a little more seasoning, wouldn't she?
I'll check the schedule.
Thanks, Mitch. I owe you one.